was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage.
Hey guys, it's Alexis. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with a very special guest. Today I have my sister, Alicia, on my channel. And today I'm going to be doing her makeup. So I finally convinced her to let me do her makeup today. And yeah, I'm super excited. So she's 12 years old and I'm going to be doing her makeup. And she doesn't wear makeup usually. So yeah, I'm just going to kind of give her a natural look just because I'm not going to give her a glam look, obviously, because she's only 12. But yeah, let's just get started with her makeup. So I'm going to start out with her brows. First, I'm just going to use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dipbrow Pomade on her eyebrows. Oh, here's the brush. So yeah, I'm just going to start out with her eyebrows. So the camera died out and we were both honestly just waiting for the moment it was going to die out. But whatever, we're back and I'm just going to finish up doing her foundation because that's the last thing I was doing before the camera died out. And yeah, so. Catch me on to the sink, riding with the top off. Man, my whip's so big when you're in it. Mess around and get lost. May not be spot on, obviously, because she's darker complexion than my cast herself, but yeah, I did the best I can. I like the eyebrows are my favorite part of this look, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this look. If you like this video, be sure to give this video a thumbs up, and as always, make sure to subscribe down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Now they always say congratulations. Congratulations. Oh, so I forgot how to vacation.